can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you? If you can trust yourself when all men doubt you, but take allowance for they doubting too. If you can wait and not be tired of waiting, glide about on dealing lies or being hated, don't give way to hating and yet don't look too good nor talk too wise. If you can dream and not make dreams your master, if you can think and not make thoughts your aim, if you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat those two imposters just the same. And bear to hear the truth you are spoken, twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools, and watch the things you gave your life for broken, and stop and build them up again with worn out tools. If you can make one kick on one turn of pitch and toss and lose, and start again with your beginnings, and never breath one word about your loss. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve your turn long after they're gone, and so hold on, when there is nothing in you except the will which says to them, hold on. If you can talk with crowds and keep your virtue, or walk with kings, nor lose the common touch, if neither fools nor loving friends can hurt you, if all men come with you, but none too much, if you can feel the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, the earth and everything that's in it, and what is more, you'll be a man, my son.